Hello everyone, welcome back to hellosofikul. In today's tutorial, I will show you 4 steps tricks to convert a low resolution image into high resolution with hidden technology in Photoshop. This is usually a hidden trick with some fine tuning, and you can convert it to a low resolution image into high resolution. So follow this simple trick and you can also do it like professional. So watch the tutorial carefully until the end, and learn properly how to use these tricks. And if you like to connect me personally, you can follow me on Facebook and Instagram. And if you have any requests or questions, you can just leave a comment in the down below. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Not just subscribe, also press the bell icon so that you get all the notifications of my channel, and don't miss any chance to learn new things about Photoshop. So don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon. Let's start today's tutorial. Now we are here in the magical world of Photoshop. I have downloaded Taylor Swift image to show you how to convert this image. Now if I go closer to the image, you can see the image pixels are breaking. So now I will show you the tricks to make it a higher resolution. First, I will show you the normal settings that you can use, but you will not get the result you want. And then I will show the hidden trick that you can use to convert the low resolution image into higher resolution. Zoom out. First, go to image, image size. Now if you see the settings here. First, increase resolution 300. Then increase the width value 3000. Now preview the image in the preview box. You can see the before and the after one. But we are not getting the result that we want to get. If you change the resamples into any of this preset, you will not get the desired output that you are looking for. Cancel that. Now, I will show you the hidden trick. Go to Edit, then Preferences, and Technology Preview. Then enable the Preserve Details 2.0 Upscale. Hit OK. And now if you go to Image, Image Size. Now resize the image. Take the resolution, 300, and take width 3000 pixels. See the preview in the box. Now if you again try different resamples, you will not get the perfect image that you are looking for. Change the resample into Preserve Details 2.0. Now you can also reduce the noise a little bit. Adjust and see which amount is perfect for your image. And then hit OK. Then we are going to apply the next simple 3 steps to finish the editing. Go to Filter, Sharpen, and on Sharpen Mask. Adjust it a little bit, and give sharpening to the model. And the third steps, press Ctrl or Command plus J to make a duplicate layer. And then go to Filter, Blur, and take Surface Blur. Adjust and give a little smoothness to the model skin. And then for the last and fourth steps is to apply high pass to the model. Again make a duplicate layer. Go to Filter, High Pass, and now take a perfect amount that will show only the edges of the Taylor Swift image. Don't go with too much or very low. Hit OK. Now change the blending mode into overlay, but you can also try out with soft light, but I will go with overlay. Now in the last, we will apply the high pass only to the certain area of Taylor Swift. Press Alt or Options, and then apply a negative mask to the layer. Take the brush tool, make sure the foreground color is white, and then apply the effect the area you like to. Now we are done. Let's see the preview image. Now, I show you 4 steps, tricks and tips to convert any low resolution image into high. If you follow all the tips and trick properly, you can also get the best of the best result following my steps. And let me know what do you think about this tutorial, in the comment section below. Leave a like on this video. And share the tutorial with your friends to help my channel. And if you like this tutorial, you can also check out my other tutorials. I hope that you will like and learn something new from my channel. So don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Not just subscribe, also press the bell icon so that you get all the notifications of my channel and never miss any chance to learn new things about Photoshop. So be sure to subscribe and press the bell icon. That's it for today's tutorial. See you in my next tutorial. Till then, bye. And the most important things. Keep learning.